Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. It's funny, I don't really have a favorite song. I don't usually know all the complete words of any song. I have this natural ability to just spontaneously sing, like, here we are out here in the wilderness, enjoying the view, a beautiful home, wonderful people. So I just kind of make things up and flow. It's kind of what's inside just comes out.
Pandas are really heavy.
What is your favorite part of being a teacher?
I think my favorite part is being able to help the children discover who they are. You know, the whole joy of learning is a hard thing to get, but if we can convey that somehow to them and impart that to them, and then they'll keep that for life.
Could you tell us about one thing you still have from your childhood?
I still have that childlike desire to keep learning and discovering the world and life.
Are you related to Colonel Sanders?
Yeah, you know, I get that all the time. First, I used to really get offended by it. It used to really bother me. I started using it to help build connection with the kids. I'm actually applying for a new Colonel Sanders, and my new slogan will be, every finger licking good.
If you were not working, what is one thing you'd like to do?
When I'm not working, I enjoy singing. I enjoy playing basketball. It's my funnest way of getting cardio. And I could probably play every day if I had the opportunity. I like being involved in doing community activities, community events, projects that improve the quality of life for everybody. I like to find where the lowest common denominator is, or where people suffer. I like to go there and work on that to try to improve it for people.
What message do you want to send to our children?
Become the best them, that's gonna make them most happy, be more successful, and have the most impact in life.
Congrats on getting elected as the mayor of San Pablo City again. What do you learn from being a political figure?
Well, you have to learn how to listen, and you have to learn how to ask questions, because you've got to gain understanding so that hopefully we can make the best decisions for everybody.
Bruce, could you tell us about one of your secret talents?
Yeah, one of my secret talents is, like I said before, I don't really learn songs completely. Ends up and flow, it's kind of what's inside, just comes out. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong.
West Virginia.